Hi, I'm Kimberly Petrocaro and I'm with StaticWorx. A lot of the applications we work with needing static control of flooring use raised access panels. One of the questions we get from the installers is, how do we install the floor over the raised access panel? It's really simple. Using for the ESD carpet tiles, using our GroundTack conductive releasable adhesive and a 16 inch trowel, it's very simple. You want to do a full spread of adhesive over top of the panel. This adhesive can be used over any type of raised access panel, whether it be bare metal or have HPL on it. Before you actually put the carpet tile on top of the panel, you want to make sure that the adhesive is completely dried. You'll know that it's completely dried two ways. The first way is that it's going to be clear. As you can see, the adhesive I already installed is not completely clear. It has like a grayish tint to it. The second way that you'll know the adhesive is completely dried is by taking your finger, pushing down on the panel, lifting up your finger, and seeing if there's any residue on your finger. You do not want to have any residue on your finger. As you can see, the adhesive I laid down is not completely dried. Once you have no residue on your finger and it's clear, you are now ready to install the carpet tiles on top of the panel. For more information, you can call us at 617-923-2000. Thank you.